sweetie, I really don't feel like being raped right now.